Saponification, the process of making soap. Soap is essential to our personal life. Soaps are made from fats, oils, or their fatty acids. Soap is the sodium salt of long-chain fatty acids which have cleansing properties in water. The most common process of making soap is saponification, in which triglycerides present in fats and oils react with alkalis such as sodium hydroxide or potassium hydroxide to form soap and glycerol. If sodium hydroxide is used as alkali, the soap formed is called hard soap and is used as washing soap. If potassium hydroxide is used as alkali, the soap formed is soft soap and is used in some liquid hand soaps and shaving creams. Our aim here is to study saponification, the process of making soap. Materials required: coconut oil, 20% sodium hydroxide solution, common salt, measuring cylinders, beakers, blue and red litmus papers, glass rods, filter funnel, filter paper, iron stand, hot plate, and a spatula. Procedure: take a measuring cylinder. Take a beaker containing coconut oil and pour 25 ml of coconut oil into the measuring cylinder. Next, transfer it into a 250 ml beaker. Now, take the beaker containing 20% sodium hydroxide solution. Pour 30 ml 20% sodium hydroxide into another measuring cylinder. Transfer it into the beaker containing coconut oil. Vigorously stir the mixture using a glass rod. Touch the beaker from outside. It is observed that the beaker is warm. Hence, the reaction between vegetable oil and sodium hydroxide solution is exothermic. Take the beaker containing the mixture. Place it on a hot plate. Heat the beaker using the hot plate till the mixture becomes a whitish paste. The white suspension formed is made up of soap and glycerol. This process of formation of soap is called saponification. Remove the beaker from the flame and allow it to cool. Take a red litmus paper and dip it in the suspension formed. Red litmus paper changes color to blue, indicating that soap suspension is basic in nature. Now, take a blue litmus paper and dip it in the suspension. The color of blue litmus paper remains the same, indicating that soap suspension is not acidic in nature. Take 15 grams common salt. Add it into the suspension and stir it well with a glass rod. After adding common salt, soap is precipitated out as a solid. Take a filter funnel and place the filter paper in it. Fix it in a stand and place a beaker below the funnel. Pour the contents of the beaker into the funnel over the glass rod and filter the contents of the beaker. After filtration, soap is left behind in the filter paper. Transfer the soap into another filter paper using a spatula. Then, dry it by pressing with another filter paper. Soap is prepared. Precautions: do not touch the NaOH solution with bare hands as it may burn the skin. The mixture of oil and alkali should be stirred thoroughly. It is necessary to stir the soap solution after adding common salt to it in order to precipitate out the soap in solid form.